A. Okay, now I get. Now I'm going to put a bit of water in a jar and see if it's going to heat it up. Era 97 is gone, H97 it disappeared, it's not there anymore. So now I'm going to put four minutes starting. Seems to be working. There is no error showing anymore, so I guess that fixed the problem. Simple as that. It might not work in every case, but this time it did work quite good so far. Just wait to see when that 3 minutes finish up. There's 2 minutes left. There's just say that 1 minute and 19 seconds left and seems to be boiling. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. I'm gonna open it, let's see what happened. It's hot, it's boiling. I don't know whether you can see it's bubbling. Hang on a sec. Now it's hot. That's the temperature of my hand. I don't know whether you can see it or not. It's 33 Celsius degrees, 33.5, and in here is 88, 87 degrees. I don't know whether you can see it or not. I'll bring the camera. So it did fix the problem for now. Anyway. Move that to the outside. Temperature of that bit of wood is something like, I can't see that either, but it's about 24 degrees. And in here, 78, something like that. It's not very visible. The sun is shining in my eyes. I'm going to turn that on again for another minute or two, another minute, to see if it's going to. Temperature is going to increase. One minute start. 2, 1. That's it. Water is boiling again. It's 95 degrees. It's showing 95 degrees. So I'm happy with it, it's working. 96 degrees here. This is it. Thank you for watching. I fixed my microwave by blowing that from outside only, blowing all the dust from outside only, and without dismantling that at all. So it did fix the problem in this case. It was error H97. And I tried a number of times, it didn't want to engage. So now it is engaged, it is working quite perfectly after I blow that with a high pressure air compressor. Thank you for watching.